Hello and welcome to Guernsey FC TV for this afternoon's Isthmian South Central Division clash between Southall and Guernsey FC. Southall just knocking it around nicely on this beautiful 3G turf, 4G turf, I'm not actually sure which one it is, but either way it looks pristine. And here is the danger man, Thompson Brissett, skips past two and has a shot deflected onto the crossbar. Early warning signs. Of course, Dave Maris as well. One half of the Guernsey Numerati coaches announced this week. Him and Ryan Zico Black taking charge of the senior game later this year. I'm sure we'll have one eye on scouting his fellow Guernsey FC players, eyeing them up for a role in that side when we travel to Springfield. And Sean Govan's going to hit it. He gets it on target, but the effort was just a little bit tame. And Adegbe safely collects back in possession. Josh Addison clips a lovely ball out to Niall Hainsworth. Can't get it under his control, though. As Taylor plays it forward to the danger man. It's a nice ball too. And a chance to shoot here. Oh, and it's in. The shot has beaten Josh Addison from the edge of the box. Obed Quabena has made it Southall 1, Guernsey FC 0. Comes out to Seb Vance. John Govine takes a touch. Oh, lovely footwork from Govine. Charles across, a great ball in the area too. They've done really well to get it away. What a ball it was from Charlton. Oh, still in possession for now. Lovely little move, and Thompson Brissett can shoot. Oh, and this time Josh Addison does enough. It's a very good save. Down to his bottom left. He's still fairly young, Tom Dodds. Goes above Sam Cochran, was long-time captain of GFC. An amazing achievement for Dodds. He's been a real ever-present in the team ever since being a youngster. I'm sure he's still got many more years to give and could end the season sixth. And oh, here's Owen Wallbridge is in. Wallbridge, and he scores! Owen Wallbridge gets Guernsey level. A mix-up at the back. The pass was short. And the youngster made no mistake to score his first ever Guernsey FC goal. What a moment for Wallbridge. And Guernsey FC are on level terms with the team who look like they're going to go top of the league. Now he flicks onto Griffin. Backs up into his man. Keeps the ball as he goes down the line. It's good work from Griffin. Should looking to show off that pace. And it comes all the way to Seb Vance into the box. Vance has a go, and it's a good effort from Seb Vance with his weak foot. Nice little interchange on the right-hand side again from Southall. Here's Sava on the edge of the box, lines up a shot. Sava, what a save that is from Josh Addison. Unbelievable reflexes from the Guernsey number one. It looked like Sava had found the top corner, but like an absolute cat, Addison dives and tips it wide. What a save. In the end, they changed their mind and not whipped into the box. Chant go under Brandon Wallace with a little corner routine. Here's Dave Rioy. Feet from Dave Rioy, chance to shoot Rioy. The left-footed effort curls just over the bar. Eventually got our rewards, Owen Wallbridge. Making the most of his chance. Slotting home for his first GFC goal. We've got to hold on. These 2 minutes are huge. Again, great defending Guernsey in numbers. But Sangolo is bouncing around. Salim shooting this wide. That could be the chance for Southall.